Hi, I'm here with, as you know, Mr. Mark Mario of the National Urban League. So, you had a good night out tonight after quite a busy day, Mr. Mario.
It's been a fantastic night. I really enjoyed the movie. Really well done. Had enough humor in it. Good storyline, great acting, and I think I loved it. I love PG-13. Two 11-year-olds with me. So.
Oh, that's wonderful.
So they got an opportunity to see it.
Were those family members of yours?
They were family members, my son and his friend.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, so they said, we want to see it, Daddy. It's PG-13. We can see it.
So did they see Paula Patton? What did they think about how pretty she is?
I haven't gotten any feedback yet, but I was watching their eyes.
And what about you? Who was watching your eyes?
I don't know. They were dancing.
That's wonderful.
She's a beautiful woman, and she played the role really, really well. So, I liked the storyline because it was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. So, are you having fun tonight?
I'm having a great time tonight. It was good to see everyone out. This is a beautiful red carpet. I'm so honored to be able to be interviewed by you.
It's all my pleasure, and guys, don't fall for this. He just knows I'm a Bronx girl, and he's trying to be nice because we're all New Yorkers.
New York.
Thanks so much, Mr. Mario. Thanks for
God
talking
bless.
To
Take
me.
Good care.
Thank you. Okay.